What's going on, guys? Ladies and gentlemen, Trystin, aka Dahvine here. Your boy, we back at it. Look at us. You guys already know what happened in the last video. We completely destroyed first game. We're already 1-0. Undefeated, so we're doing our thing. You guys already see that right there. Five goals. You guys can see the team. We're nothing to play with. We already knew that. It's crazy. I obviously upped the difficulty. I'm going to show you guys right now just so we can get that out the way because, yo, I've been going dummy right now, and I need to kind of chill out. I need some like actual challenge. So put it on that legendary difficulty. I don't know what this is, competitive mode. We're gonna put this on competitive mode. All right, so I think with these settings, I think I'm gonna finally get a challenge. We got legendary rocking. If I really have to go back to world class, I'll go there, but I'm gonna go to legendary and put the competitive mode on because I think this is gonna actually show us a better gameplay. And if I get some losses, I mean, it is what it is. I gotta get better and I gotta do my thing. So as of now, we have nothing to really show for. This is our attributes as of now. 84 pace, 76 shot, 53 passing was not good. 74 dribbling, 29 defense. Yeah. Swaggy P is only here to do one thing, and that's score goals and to make that money. So we're doing our thing right now. Gonna check out some activities. I don't even know what's popping. Read a book by a club legend. All right, we'll do that. I mean, it'll give us some virtuoso points, heartbeat points. So I dig that, we dig that. So it looks like they still have us as Maverick, which I'm not upset. I mean, we get boost all that, penalties, free kicks, accuracy, dribbling, ball control, acceleration, sprint speed, finishing. So I dig that. I do also want to get virtuoso so we can get shot power. But I mean, all this stuff is, I mean, something that we're gonna have to keep upgrading. Cool, looks like everybody in our league is 1-0, as I can see right here. So yeah, this looks like it's gonna be a pretty stacked league, and I mean, up in the difficulty, that only means one thing, is that we're gonna actually get some true competition. So let's go to an advance. Let's get some training in before we actually go play the real game, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, you guys already know, we got Chanel on our lap. I know you guys can't see her, but just started her period recently. She just turned 7 months. We had to throw on a diaper on her, and yo, she's not happy about that. Throw a quick little picture of her, and she does not enjoy it. I mean, she's a lot better now, but you could tell that she's just not about it. Skirt. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. I almost hit the other ball. That would have been sick, actually. Nice. That's one. Two. Great. Break out this way, break out this way. Nice. I mean, so. Practices were okay. I mean, we got everything up, but we definitely need to get better at things. How do you even say that name? Droit boot. OM.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And this is always an occasion of grandeur. Le Classique, as it's known, PSG against Marseille. And our action comes to you from the magnificent Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray. Stuart Robson is next to me, ready with all the analysis. Stuart, what are you looking forward to seeing today?
Well, over the years, it's been a one-sided derby, but can Marseille cause an upset here? They'll need to be at their very best, though. They need to play really well.
Nice. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, man. We're at the PSG stadium, too. You see the goats? I see you.
Trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Go, Neymar. I'm coming up.
PSG looking dangerous. Turn
it up and people are shooting.
And as for the attacking tandem, Alexis
Sanchez. They try to lead that. I see you. Yo, Neymar's just standing there like, I'm waiting. Damn, bodied.
They look like scoring. Today I'm expecting a similar outcome because they have that little bit of extra quality.
Oh, get by. Oh, man.
Alexis Sanchez.
Yo, what a lead.
Super ball over the top.
Oh, good block. Yes, sir. Oh, they got me in the box? Probably because I'm tall. Spun right into him. What are you doing? No. I'm trying to test him way out here. Oh, man. Yeah, they're definitely attacking a whole lot more in this. Ooh, almost saved it. Oh, man. Open space. Run. Open space. Let's go! He's already legendary. This is legendary on competitor mode. A goal! With the clean Adidas on still. Yes, sir. 84 pace is not it, though. We got to get faster. I felt like those people kept up with me. 6 goals in the last 2 matches. You see it. You see the man. Swaggy P does this. Everybody thought he was a myth, bro. But I'm the legend. Playing on legendary, too. Give me that. Come on. Go for Leon. That boy Leon Edwards playing soccer, too. Ooh! Oh, yeah, they shooting now. Ooh! Great defense. Oh, crazy crossing, bro.
Sanchez.
Oh! That's kind of a baby shot, though. Hey! They just take it away from me. Gotta get better at my, like, dribbling. Get there.
And a tidy tackle.
Oh man, I'm running into my teammates.
Able to skip past his man.
No! Oh, Lionel Messi, bro. Man. Who am I supposed to pass to in that scenario? Yeah, my dribbling is not it.
Now Neymar.
Go, Neymar.
Neymar.
Yes, sir! Go crazy, baby. Do your thing. Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Legendary status, bro. I mean, we're out here. Swaggy P is making a name, man. We scored already, too. Have a dribble success rate of at least 50. I mean, we're doing it. Complete 10 passes in the opponent's half. Okay, we got to get better at that.
Messi. Take some progress with the ball.
Ah, man. If you cross anymore, I'm here, bro. Oh, Messi was looking for me.
Neymar. Onto Bernat.
Let's go! They see me! I see them! Get on my way, bro! What are you doing? Trying to celebrate. Yo, that's what it's about. You see your teammates while they see you. And they got the view. And I got the sauce. Let's go. Probably not the best placement, but man. Curved it right underneath him. Dummy goalie, what are you doing? Yes, sir. Coach is happy, bro. I'm telling you, I'm starting for a lifetime.
And PSG handing out a very harsh lesson here.
Yeah, the lesson is we run this shit. All right? That's crazy that this league is literally Uber Eats. That's wild. Like, has this been a league for a while? I need to look that up.
20 minutes.
Nah, it's not who I wanted to pass to.
Well, so many games to look forward to here on EA TV.
Man, I need to learn some dribbles. Too hard. Oh no! I tried to pass. Oh man, I tried to pass on that.
Gendouzi.
Yo, they're definitely more active. Oh, okay. I mean, they're definitely more active and they got one, but it's so late. Why you make that ugly? I don't like that celebration, but that's, I don't know who did that celebration before, but that's such a weird celebration. Oh, y'all bringing Mbappe in late, bro. Did he do something? Let's go! Mbappe! Mbappe. Yo, Mbappe literally came in 4 minutes left in the game and he did his thing. All because I made a what and a pop and a let's go. Yeah, passing is definitely key. Oh, a beautiful kick too. You were never gonna get there. Legendary, y'all. I'm telling you. I mean, the team is cold. I'm getting there. I'm a legend in the making. And we're playing on Legendary. Yo, this game was so easy. Like, I gotta throw another game in there. I did my thing, though. We almost got a hat trick. I was trying to, but I gotta get my, like, ratings up. I gotta get a little bit better at, like, taking my shots. Maybe not taking my shots, but definitely dribbling because, dude, I cannot dribble to save my life. Like, let me know down below, what's a cheese move to do? What's something I can just do that's pretty simple that can get me open? I'm just gonna have to keep messing around and just go from there. But man, we're doing it. We're doing our thing. We're serving it up. Yeah, I mean, they scored a goal. So, you know, I mean, it is what it is. Yeah, everybody did their thing, bro. Mbappe literally came in and did his thing. That's crazy. That's awesome. Two goals, one goal, assist. Everybody did their thing. That's cool. I dig it. Yeah, this game was pretty easy. We got to throw another one in. Joy at bull. I mean, they tried. I mean, what can you say? They tried.
Good game, lad. Good game. Now that's how it's done. Great. Good. Now, somebody wants a word out of you.
Nice, getting our time on the TV. You guys know what it is. Nice, they don't got the music popping this time. Last time they had music popping, everybody was enjoying it, but I guess they got that copyright issue now. They said, hey, we can't be playing that music no more. But everybody loves me. Swaggy P's doing his thing. As you guys can hear, Chanel is just snoring away. She's asleep in my arms. So got our TV time, talk to the manager. Everybody's chilling. Let's go see what is next. Little activity we can do. Victory in the derby, that game really counts for the fans. Yeah, it was at a home game, so focus on your own performance, praise the teammates, stay humble. Yes sir. Oh, we get to choose. Definitely gotta praise everybody, dude. Nah, I'm gonna stay humble. You know, the team did its thing, everybody was there to do its thing, so you know, it's not like there was one person. I mean, this is the Swaggy P show, but bro, like, without PSG, this would not be his show. So digging it. We got 59. Oh, effects. Oh yeah, because we bought the esports team, I think. If I'm not mistaken, I think in the last episode we bought an esports team. Oh no, I thought we bought them and I pressed A because I thought it was like gonna let me click and see what was going on. Yo, I just spent 51,000 invested into this team, bro. You guys better go to the e-league and go dummy. Oh man, I mean, that's money well spent, kind of, but man, that wasn't something that I wanted to necessarily do. Oh shoot. Oh man, I mean, it's cool. Let's go in and, oh, we can do some more training, so let's do that. Sick. Gotta level up too. Got some skill points. Let's go. Physical strength perk unlocked. Nice. Level up. Yeah, let's go use these points really fast. What can we do? I want to get better at dribbling. Like, for a fact, I want to get better at dribbling. Nice. So now we have an 87 dribble, y'all. I mean, we do got to get better agility. So let's see what bumps up agility, actually. Oh, agility right here. We got to get that Lynx archetype. Yeah, I like that build. I like that because we already have a good pace. We have 84 pace. So it's not like we really need agility right now. Agility is going to help us get out of the mix, but the dribbling is going to help us out a lot too. So definitely going to build this way next. That's one skill point. And then we'll come down, which is 6. So we'll come this way. That'll give us a little bit of balance. And then we'll come down and we'll build, I guess that's 6 in total. Man, yeah, that's it right there. Nice. So these are the stats that we're rocking with right now. We're 73 overall, 66 physical, 29 defending, 79 dribbling, which is not bad. Passing 53, shooting 76, pace is 84. So we're pretty mid. Just got to keep leveling up. So we're getting there. It's only like the third game of the season, so I mean, we don't got to be super all-star right now, but we're definitely growing. Let's go in advance and then let's see who we got next. Swaggy nets brace as Paris SG grabs win over OM. Yes, sir. I mean, that was the whole team, though. I mean, everybody did their thing, so we're not even tripping. Which striker will make the biggest impact in 2022? Haaland, Messi, I don't know who dude is. And then Mbappe. They don't got your boy? Like, I'm literally the striker there. They don't even have me right here. PSG defeats rivals 4-1. That was our rivals? What are these points things, though? I have to learn that. Yo, somebody let me know down below, what are these points? Because, I mean, we're 2-0. Yeah, I'm going to have to do some research. I don't know what WDL is, but all this other stuff, I'm going to have to learn that. So, we got some training, though. We got some training to do. So, let's go hit that up, and then we'll head on into the game.
The pressure is on because he's starting for the very first time. All the action is live with us on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on live action from Ligue 1. It's Stade Brestois against Paris Saint-Germain.
Stade Brestois. That's how he said the name then. Yo, how to throw on the white jerseys real quick, bro, because these are too clean. But it looks like we're playing in their stadium, so we'll see what's up. We'll see what's popping. Stade Brestois. Ah, still a hard touch, though. Oh, yeah? Boom! Already off to a start. They obviously... Y'all don't know about me? Brestar. Come on, y'all need to learn, bro. Y'all really need to learn about me. They're not cheering for me here. They do not like me. White and blue, bro. Look at that. Clean. Just clean. Yes, sir. Clean finish and everything, too. Yo, they are not cheering for me at all. Like, they do not like me. 8 goals in the last 3 matches. I'm telling y'all, bro. I showed y'all the status. We're on legendary. I might even have to up it to old style. But that's twice. 29. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Bad pass. Bad pass. Dribbling looks a little bit better. Yeah, supposedly this is my first start. Good pass. Oh, Neymar with the boot. Oh man, these shadows, like, the graphics on this game are so clean too. Screw.
Lionel Messi.
Oh my god, Messi, I tried, dude. I really tried to get it back to him. Yeah, having lack of defense, I could tell my ankles just do not work. Like, I don't stop on a dime. I don't straight right and left fast enough. Oh, Messi with the defense. I was really trying to get in position so I could do something with it. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, man. Islam Slimani. Okay. They're out here. Coach, they're out here now. All right. Legendary status was up. Okay. We see them. Oh my goodness, bro. Yo, they're coming out on this legendary status. Okay. Yo, they said that they are here. Oh man. First time they were ever down. What are we gonna do? Like, my dribbling is up, but like, what am I supposed to, like, who do I pass to? Like, when I have 0.5 milliseconds to pass to somebody. Oh man, so we're down. Wow, we are down in this game, y'all. Whew. Okay, they're out here. Maybe this way, like facing this way is gonna be a little bit better. Yo, the crowd is in it right now. We're down, y'all, so we gotta make something happen. Ooh. Oh man, Messi, we kind of needed that one, bro. That would have put us right there. We would have been hyped too. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! We're not out! We're not out! We're not out! Oh my god! Oh my god, bro. I'm telling you, being in somebody else's stadium, they're just not about it. Oh my god. Okay, legendary status, bro. Because we got to capitalize on every single time we have the ball. Every single time. If I got to get another hat trick on legendary just to show them I ain't no joke, I'll do it. I will do it.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I could have put us up. I could have put us up. That's a corner. That's a corner. Messi, you see me, bro. Oh, what a header. He got that hard head. Let's go. Yo, Mbappe is so fast, bro. He's like, zoom, 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 zoom. Oh, get in front, get in front. Get in front, get in front, get in front, get in front. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, they sent Mbappe, bro. They made him a human missile. I'm so tired. My stamina. What am I passing to? Oh, what a defense. Oh, no. They really defended that, bro. Oh, no. Oh, no. First game on Legendary, bro, and we're already going to overtime. Oh, straight up draw? Oh, man. Come on. Yeah, I feel like I let some stuff down. Definitely missed some shots. 3 shots on target, 2 goals. A draw is not what I wanted to see, y'all. I mean, but if it's got to be a draw, it is what it is. I mean, look at us right here. Start of the game, I thought we were going to do something, but Legendary just goes to show that you're going to have to rank your guy up. And hey, look, they got offense now. Of course, I think it's always a team as well, but I think we also got to do a little bit more. Damn, bro. I mean, 2-2. I definitely got to get more up there. We took 12 shots. Our conversion rate is not it. I got to get a lot better at a lot of things. So, I mean, let's go hit the locker room and let's go see what our team thought. Yeah, we just kind of missed the mark. It's kind of, you know, like, I guess it is what it is. It sucks to have a draw, but I mean, everybody kind of just did their thing. Again, I think we got to get better on our conversion rate. I definitely didn't shoot the best at all. I need to pass a whole lot more. I just need to turn up a little bit more. So can't really put the blame on anything else except for just getting our shots up. So, man, I think Legendary difficulty is going to be what's going to get me better, and we'll just go from there. Because again, I don't think we did horrible. I think we took a lot of shots. I don't think we converted right, and that was really the biggest thing. So Legendary difficulty is no joke, but I think we can overcome it. This game's just a draw, a little bit of a setback, but you know, we're gonna put ourselves down to pick ourselves right back up. So with that being said, I'm gonna call it a video. I appreciate you guys for stopping by. As always, if you guys did enjoy the video, drop a like, subscribe if you're new. And I appreciate you guys for just dropping some time and showing me some love on this video. As always, can't wait to come back and bang out some more content for you guys. So, with that being said, hope you guys have a great day. Check you guys out in the next video I make. And we'll see you guys from there. Deuces.